Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFCJ1170DW to a wireless network using Brother Connect. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Before getting started, you'll need to download the Brother Mobile Connect app from either the App Store or the Play Store. Once installed, go to the control panel of your Brother machine and press the stop button. This will ensure that all functions are canceled and the machine is ready to be connected. Next, we'll check your mobile device and make sure that Wi-Fi is enabled. On the top right corner of the screen, verify that the Wi-Fi icon is displayed. If it's not displayed, you'll need to go into your wireless settings and activate Wi-Fi before continuing. Now, open the Brother Mobile Connect app. Once the application opens, select Add Machine. Then select Not Connected. Select OK to verify that your mobile device is connected to a wireless network. Now type the first few letters of your machine's model number into the text box. And then select your model from the list. On the touchscreen, press and hold the Wi-Fi icon for 2 seconds. On your mobile device, select Confirmed. For an iOS device, navigate to Settings. Then select Wi-Fi. From the list, select the network marked Setup, followed by your model number. Once connected, return to the Mobile Connect app. For an Android device, select the network marked Setup, followed by your model number. Select the Change option and select the network from the list. Enter your Wi-Fi password then select Connect. If your mobile device fails to connect, verify that your wireless password is correct and try connecting again. Once you see the Setup Successful message, select Next. Now select Complete. On the touchscreen, press OK. Your machine is now installed on the wireless network. Download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. When the device installation window opens, choose your language and click Next. Accept the license agreement and then click Next. Select Wireless Network Connection and then click Next. Once your machine is connected to your wireless network, you can continue with the setup process. Select your machine from the list, then click Next. Select Standard Installation and click Next. The iPrint&Scan application will automatically install. If you do not wish to install at this time, click Install Later. If your model supports scanning, you'll be prompted to install PaperPort. Click Install. Once PaperPort is installed, click Next. Click Next. Click on Brother Registration if you would like to register your machine at this time. You can also open the online user guides for your model. Once you are through, click Finish. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.